Rafting trip?
Yes.
This is my first rafting trip?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
How excited?
Yes.
Show me how excited you are.
It's crazy. It's the moon and back.
Moon and back? Okay.
And everyone at the spice.
How are you going to shoot Beckham with your water gun? Show me how you shoot your water. Are you going to be girls? Girls versus boys? You girls are her boys? Alright. Well, how bad? You know what you mean.
I've been checking nearly all the men. Don't be so crazy with you.
Okay, I'm just gonna get into a spot where we can
just
play. She's
playing her game and you can hear them say.
Come back!
She's
stop.
Looking good for beauty, we will pay.
Can I come now?
We got a text message 4 hours. So you released the video 4 hours ago and it told us that was 4 hours ago. Yeah, I know.
Can I film now?
I also like to watch the Easter egg where you plant the sunflowers and also we build the train. And we do the cars. That's the problem. And then we don't Are you excited to do this rafting trip?
Yeah.
What about you, Beckham?
Yeah.
Beckham, how excited are you? How excited are you, Beckham?
Time to time.
river. Run from the boat down the river.
Does Grandpa know that you love the Titanic?
Yeah. It took them 12 hours all night just to paddle the lifeboat.
To safety?
Yes, to safety.
12 hours?
Wait, some people died because it took too long.
Yeah, because it's cold, right?
I know. It was in frigid
water. Can I take my head in?
Go, dunk your head in.
I can't.
She can't reach.
I can't reach.
Oh, dunk your head in.
Can I do it?
We're about to crash.
We're about to crash.
Be careful of a rock, Liam. Okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to do it.
Okay, hold on, wait till so I can record it.
I can't get my head out.
You got a good job. Here, I'll
wait, you got the camera.
I'll hold you. You keep going, okay? And I'll hold you. Make sure.
I can.
You keep going.
Do it to me.
You want to do it, right?
Do it to me, Dad. There you go, overboard. Dad, can you do it to me?
Man over.
Man overboard.
Man overboard. Hold on, one person at a time.
Liam, watch. Liam, your shoes. They could be unloosed. You have to tighten them.
Yeah, Liam, put your shoes on, you know.
They're
not.
Wow, that was a venture. I saw
be careful, because the paddles are right on you.
There.
Hold on.
No paddles.
It's on.
No paddles for Duncan.
It's on. Man overboard! Man overboard!
Second man overboard.
Can I
get
my head in?
You already did.
I have to do it again.
But you're not going to have a man overboard.
Oh, man. Water in the boat.
Let's go back home.
You feel better now? Cooler?
Yeah. I feel cooler. I have lots of energy.
At this rate, we're going to be 10 hours by the car. By the time by the car.
Kind of like this. Can I?
Oh, that's a good tool to get the water out of the...
I'm so glad we bought the bigger ones. But the big ones? No, wait, what have a water gun fight in the middle of the ocean? In the middle of the ocean? No, and it goes deeper means we can stand here. Well, yeah, we can mostly stand. Wait, are there fish here?
Yeah. I thought you said you saw one, right?
Yeah, I saw one.
Yeah, so people sometimes fish. This is a very big river, Delaware River.
Too bad people can't fish here. It just said fishing on the thing.
It did? Where?
It did. Where's this? Life jacks is on. Look, like some people went on
a sign with the life jacket and it says like in life jackets or something about life jackets supposed to be on.
Look at people.
Your hair looks crazy.
Look at some people went on land so they could go for a little swim. That's what we're gonna do soon.
We can go on the side and Daddy was supposed to bring snacks so we could eat something, but he didn't bring snacks.
And we could swim.
Yeah.
What do you guys have at Subway?
Oh yeah, Subway was good.
Yeah, you're supposed to bring the snacks. Returning. Turning!
Who brought the tequila?
Tequila.
What's tequila? You're filming? Holy shit, you're off. We're going fast.
Look how fast we're going. Look at the rocks.
I know. I'm paddling. I'm paddling too.
It's a workout.
See? One.
Yeah, good job.
Two.
Awesome, man.
This should get us strong.
Yeah.
Look how fast we're going.
Yeah.
There you go. Now you got it.
Me?
Yeah, you too.
How many miles did the lady say or the guy say?
Six.
I was asking your kids, making sure they were listening.
Seaweed! And a big rock under us. I never saw seaweed.
This is how you stop. Turn the boat.
Seaweed!
The opposite direction you want it to touch.
Wait. And
move it.
Wait, when you see seaweed, it looks
like this.
When you look at seaweed underwater, it looks so soft.
Mm-hmm.
But
turning the boat the opposite.
Oh, you have to go this way because we're going this way now.
Oh. Yeah, baby.
Wait, he's turning it that way.
I wasn't turning it. Molly was.
No, it was me. It was me. It was me. It was me. It was me, Beckham. It was me. It was me, Beckham.
Molly, I said this.
It was me.
You put your things up like that. And then you go this way. This way.
You're older than things. See, I'm gonna turn the boat.
So Molly, no, you start.
We're just stopping, guys, when you do that.
And you paddle the other way.
You guys are just
this way.
Come on.
Yeah, just like that. Amalia's paddling.
Huh? No!
And Molly, you can sit on the side.
No!
It's way better. See?
Huh? No! It's kind of new.
No.
I forget what this is called now.
Fish!
What? Kayaking. Fish. Or canoeing. Canoeing. No, kayaking.
Kayak.
Kayaking?
No, it isn't.
No, rafting.
Rafting. Sorry, rafting. Rafting.
We're going it's rafting! Rafting! It's not canoeing!
Yeah, do you see, you know what a canoe looks like, right? It's different. Yeah, yeah.
See, it's raft.
And Oh, fish! See? A fish!
No, I didn't see it.
Fish!
Uh-oh.
I'm doing
it.
Yeah, I saw it.
How are you, do you guys have fishies at home still?
We all still have baby.
See, fish.
See, just like, say.
You remember last time I was there? And you guys said there was another baby fish, and mommy was like, no, it wasn't. What was it, like glue or something?
What?
Yeah, it was glue. Liam thought it was a baby egg, and I was like, no way.
No, you did say it. And you showed mommy. And then when mommy got home, she was like, no.
First I saw it.
Well, who's canoeing the stinking boat? I'm turning the boat.
Liam, you are not captain.
Yeah, but where's Beckham?
You're a little bossy.
Yeah. I'm waiting until
I don't want to crash.
There's a rapid in the middle. We should go in the middle. There's a rapid right there. See where the white caps are?
Very strong, Liam.
Wait, this is like log flow.
Let me see your muscle, Liam. Wow.
Let Beckham, Liam, let Beckham match you.
Okay.
I'm a little power in.
Where's the rapid?
Let's stop blue stuff. Let's stop blue stuff.
What is that? That looks new. What is that?
It's a new camera.
It's a new GoPro?
Liam,
it's not better than GoPro. GoPro is absolutely awesome. Again, this is the different rationale. You record everything. Everything.
Why are we on the side?
In your video, right?
Liam, Daddy, paddle.
Look, guys, look, go over the white cap. Go over that white cap.
That?
So hit the white
cap. Oh, that! Yeah, we gotta go over it.
I'm not gonna help you. You and Beckham have to navigate and go over the white cap.
There's two.
Come on. Yeah.
That one?
Work, work together,
No,
go over.
That one right there.
You have to go, Beckham. See, because see now we're turning.
See, Beckham, you have to go. And then just, oh my god.
It goes down too?
So you have to keep on paddling.
It shows downward.
Keep paddling.
Liam, paddle.
Yeah, but we have to turn the boat.
Turn.
I am.
Oh, Liam.
No, you're not because we're on this side. The boat doesn't lie. Whoa. Oh, Daddy's really scared. Daddy's really strong.
Match me.
Match me.
Oh my god, look how high it is.
Canoe!
We need like a tripod in the middle.
No. See, you had to paddle with me.
But then they're going off to the side.
That's it for the bicycle,
for
the bike.
Well, yeah, come on.
It's 3 meters. I walk like this on the street or inside the building. The people look at me like a
I'm sure.
Liam's turning the boat all the way around.
Liam, yeah. Help.
I've never seen such a thing.
Dad, can you help Liam?
I'm trying. But something's happening. It's a
problem. That was a good way asking, Beckham. That was a good way asking.
We did it.
We did it. Ma, you're not even touching the lock.
Well, yeah, Beckham, now. Now he's turning.
We gotta paddle fast.
So you have to do it like this.
What'd you say?
Make it
tiny planet effect.
Tiny planet effect.
Earth is the ball, and then everything is, you know, like the whole sky is all around it.
That's crazy. You got a hole from the top.
Wow. It's
easier.
I never knew it could go that.
It's about to be a great day.
What?
How about Liam?
Oh!
Say something.
Crazy! This is crazy! This is crazy!
Liam, let's go over it! Come on.
That was nice asking.
See, let's turn the boat. Now you can wait. Liam, turn! I am!
You're not the captain.
We're going over it!
Should I check how fast we're going? So we can estimate how we're going.
Okay, that was like nothing.
There's a bunch of white caps over there.
Where's the smart natural crocodile?
Is this fun about it? Why?
But you're doing nothing. You
got to
paddle.
No, he
doesn't have to paddle.
That's fine.
Good
enough.
We're going to be passing by the rocks. You can see the river from the...
Come on.
Okay.
There's going to be a rocky place there.
It says we're going 0.01 miles per hour.
Well, you just have...
No.
You're holding a fishing rod, and it's looking up to the sky.
Yeah, it's recording everything from there. It's like a drone is following us. You'll see the footage. You won't believe it.
It's amazing.
Some places they won't let me fly the drone. So I'll bring this, and then...
Wait, is that the 12 or the
11 or what? I want to get a drone that comes with a headset.
Is it even a GoPro?
Back up.
It's something better than GoPro.
You're not
but
captain.
But it still casts on YouTube? So it'll still be on YouTube?
I didn't say go that way. I just showed it.
So white caps. Yeah, I can't see any.
Guys, be careful. There's a boat over there. Uh-oh.
They are.
Are we going in a circle now?
No.
We don't need to go in a circle. Grandpa has all views.
Can match me.
Okay.
We're gonna go over the white rabbits on the right side. We're going on the right side, not the left side.
Okay, now
match me, Beckham. I know.
It says our pace is 29 minutes per mile at this rate. So half an hour per mile.
Let's go.
So three hours.
Let's try and go close to that big rock and then go in front of it right before it. Come on, Beckham. Match me.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you going that side? You're both paddling. That's making it harder.
Well, we're trying to go to the rapid on the right side.
We're on this side?
There.
There, you're good.
We were about to hit the rock. Now we're about to hit the rock now because we're turning.
All right, Beckham.
What is that? A huge
stone?
Yeah, there's stones underneath. Do you see all the stones on the bottom? But do you think we're on the bottom of the lake, or the river?
Oh,
wait, are we gonna like go swim when it goes deeper?
Rapids,
yeah.
Yeah, this is rapids.
It's gonna, yeah.
The boat front first.
Wow. Yeah, front first, dude. Beckham, before. Don't move until different paddle.
Tell me when to paddle.
All right, just gently paddle. Just make sure everything's forward.
Here, that's a rapid.
Warn Chacha because Chacha's gonna go overboard.
See,
without a warning, I don't even have anything to hold on to.
No.
Is this waterproof?
What are you doing, Liam?
Trying to turn it to the side. Well, yeah, but Beckham isn't pedaling.
Don't blame it on.
Right, there you go.
It's always the other person's fault, right?
But how are we gonna get over it?
Don't worry, there'll be some rapids. Maybe when we get older, Grandpa wants to go on more rapids.
There's a one right there.
This is class one, and there's class two. There's three, four, five.
Why do I have to do this by myself?
There's class three.
Oh, I'm tired.
I want to paddle all day.
Look at the rapids.
Come on, how about you put this down? Can you sit down?
Ow.
Hi, Liam. Yeah, Liam, focus.
Oh, can you help Beckham?
No, I don't want to crash, so that's why I'm waiting.
I hit the bottom.
Oh.
Do you feel the wraps?
No.
Exactly, yep.
Now go straight.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Rapids.
Big rapids?
There's gonna be rapids!
Oh, look at those rapids on the left.
Yeah,
where?
Go straight, hey guys.
You feel them under the boat?
Yeah.
I think we should go on class three soon.
Yeah, class three will be way better.
Yeah, it's like all rapids.
I want to go on class 5.
You want to go on class 5? Grandpa will go with you.
Yeah, let's go on class 5.
See, what you were looking for someone with the, what were you talking about? Adventures or?
I'm a thrill seeker. I'll go on any roller coaster.
See? Thrill seeker. This is the thrill seeker of the family.
We can't go on that. Because
if you want me to test a roller coaster, I'll go on.
He's going to be the one who like flies in helicopter, gets dropped on top of the mountain, and skis down.
I'll do that.
Oh, look at a little picnic table. Okay, a picnic.
Try not to bump into anyone, okay, guys?
Okay.
Okay, sorry, guys. Sorry.
I'm trying to focus. I'm trying to pick up the current. Something's happening, Dad. Dad, something's happening. Ah.
It's okay.
Oh, I got it.
Sorry about that, sir.
There. I got it. Okay, stop. Oh, now we got it. Let's go on the left. Oh, we're kind of crashing to someone.
Look at the guy.
Be careful.
He has a gold cooler.
Oh, he has a GoPro too.
I'm trying to. I'm trying to.
Grandpa can't be the only one doing the rafting.
I am doing it too. Liam!
Don't blame it on him.
Grandpa, I want to go to the rafting.
It's okay. Guys, it has to be a team effort, okay? Teamwork makes the dream work.
I know.
Exactly. You know exactly.
We're doing it. If we're turning, we're going to miss the whole rapid.
Guys, this is not the only rapid we're going to go on. Don't worry. Oh my God, look at that.
That's what I mean.
This is hard.
I know. Chris, don't get so close because Dad says it could flip us.
We're gonna bump into those rocks too.
Board on the right, back on the left. Board on the right, back on the left.
Let's go.
Wait, no.
We're not gonna go. Oh, because we might get stuck too. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Too many rocks.
I just pushed it and Dad left the boat.
Yeah, there's a rock. That's why we can't get too close over here, okay, guys? Just stay in the middle, okay?
Right here.
And don't run people over, okay?
Liam, you're making us turn.
I'm not trying to.
Liam, I see.
Liam, don't paddle. I'm trying to go straight ahead.
Can you take a picture? Yeah, Chris, make sure you wear that.
Is that class 5?
That's like 3, right, Grandpa? That's like class 3?
Look at that too.
3 would be, where do you go to get a class 3?
I'm hot. I'm gonna dunk my head back.
But we're not around the people, okay?
Oh yeah, yes, Beckham, turn. Yes, let's go right here. Watch out.
Thank you for warning me. I was gonna say, where was my warning?
I got wet.
You got what?
Let's go over there.
Yeah. Oh, right here. See, right here is the same thing.
See the big one?
Yeah.
Oh, they took no paddle. I can't make it just.
It's okay.
Wait, warning!
Class 5 is crazy. You have to like try your hardest to stay on the boat.
I want to go
on class five.
Could I go on class three next?
Yeah, can we go on class three? We're all bored.
Well,
is that during certain seasons? During certain seasons?
What about class five?
Could I dump my head back in?
What about class five?
Hold on, guys, I want to listen to Grandpa. I'm sorry. I usually during the spring and what?
Fall, because there's a lot of rain.
Maybe we could do a fall trip, guys. Class three fall trip.
And then class five summer.
No. Did you hear it, Leo? He's a class three trip in the fall and then the summer class five. Well, let's watch some videos tonight about what's class five, because I don't think you want to go, because Checha's afraid of class five.
Wait, tomorrow?
Hold both, yeah. It's
wait,
very
tomorrow?
Dangerous.
Are we going back do it. Here?
No, we're gonna go to Bush Hills. It's gonna be a place where there's a lot of waterfalls. We're gonna go on some trails and
that.
Then go-karting.
Wait, we're not going in the water?
No. Not tomorrow.
There's a nice walkway around the waterfalls.
Wait, yeah, there's gonna be waterfalls, but you don't go in the water.
Wait, at the night at the hotel, could we go on our at the pool at
yeah.
the hotel?
Sorry, be careful.
That was a lot deeper than I thought. There goes
deeper,
the
look what you made me do.
You're kidding, no.
Priorities right there. You gotta prioritize
please
there.
Help
save
me.
The bears.
Dude, that's like 3 feet right there. You know that.
Oh, that's funny.
Is that why you're wearing your little fairy jacket?
Someone's falling over there?
Someone is fishing. Oh, they got. Oh no, that's not a fish.
Oh, it's getting hot. Could you put them on the suntan lotion on the legs?
Yeah, I did. I did.
Come on, go.
Can they even get burnt? Or do they just get darker?
People think that river is straight.
It's
not going
I
want to
go swimming or dunk
I
my head
swim.
In.
He wants to dunk his head in.
I want to dunk my head in.
Amalia, don't follow everything.
Let's see what happens.
You little copycat.
I
feel like the middle.
One person at a time. Beckham asked first, okay? Is that okay, Amalia?
It's going to be deep.
Wait, we're going to go down?
It's deep.
Do we have to take off our shoes?
No, Daddy said don't take your shoes off.
Dad, it's gonna be
right here, bro. Come on, man.
Let's go.
Come on, Becca. Me and you. Just me.
Oh! Leah.
Right, me and Liam first, then.
Leah. He has his shoes, Chris, that are easy to come off, I think, so.
Just me and Liam.
What? How about he takes his shoes off?
He can't take his shoes off.
What?
He can't take his shoes off.
They might fall off, though.
Right,
he on. Has any other shoes for the weekend?
Yeah.
No, but I meant they might fall off in the water.
Exactly. I'll buy new ones, but it wasn't nice.
Wait, they're going for a swim? They're going for a swim?
Yes.
Yeah.
You're next, right?
Yeah, Daddy can't watch three kids, okay? So just take your just take your time, okay? You have to ask Daddy, hold on.
You're next. Why don't we go over there? Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. If ever you're afraid, he said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child.
When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father told me, son, you'll never step away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you know I'll live for younger days. Think of me and never you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind. Don't